In Beverly Hills, caught on camera as a Jeep appears to intentionally crash into a Lexus dealership. It happened about 10:30 last night. Video shows that the vehicle hit the dealership, backing up, then crashing into the glass again. The driver then took off, hit a stop sign across the street, and abandoned the vehicle. Nothing was reported stolen, and it's unclear why the driver hit the building twice.